Claudia Williams representing Grenada. And I'm Katie
Fina. Right, you all are here for the final leg of the Nausicaa Volleyball Tour 2016. Your thoughts on how you played in this leg?
We're a new team. This is the first time we actually played together on this kind of level. Honestly speaking, I think we performed well. We played USA, Guatemala, Canada. We lost to those teams. We won against Angola, which made us qualify to finish in the ninth position. Then we played the US position and we lost, and we came 10th. And which is, I think, one of the best Grenada has ever performed in the world.
Have you all played in the Nausicaa Tour at any time before?
Yeah, we did, but...
Not at the same team?
But not the same team.
And how many times have you played before? How many legs or how many years?
This year, this is our second tour. Another team went to the tour in solution, which is the second tour.
For Grenada?
For Grenada.
But your first time playing for 2016? Right, but your first time in 2016?
Yes.
All right. Despite the losses, what are some of the highlights or the high points you're going to take away from your play in the tournament? Anyone of you? And smile. What part of your play are you happy with, or you are happy with? Right, say you're passing, say it confidently, yes.
We're passing because the team is able to improve in the last game.
Open talks louder, please. Alright, say it again, you're passing, and say it louder, please. Okay. So, Tonya, what aspect of your play are you happy with?
I think it's defense.
Okay. What areas you think you all need to work on?
Communication.
All right. How long have you been playing beach volleyball?
This is my first time.
No, how long have you?
3 months.
Are you playing the sport? Actually playing the sport?
Yes.
Okay. So what?
Indoor player.
Okay. How long have you been playing indoor?
Almost 5 years.
Okay. And you?
Beach 2013 is probably about.
What about beach volleyball that you like? Because I can imagine you would have played indoor as well. So what about beach volleyball that has attracted your attention? You have to speak louder. Alright. How long? What about the sport that has kept you? You are here more than 3 years. What about it? What about beach volleyball?
I don't know. I can't explain it. It's just a love for the sport. Just a love.
Alright. Tell us a little about yourselves. Where you're from in Grenada?
Well, I'm from the parish of St. David's.
Mm-hmm. And what's.
It's a small area.
What school you attended there?
Secondary?
Yes. And you?
Oh, I live in Guam, St. John. I'm attending St. John's Mountain.
Right, and how old are you?
I'm 16.
Okay. Where do you see yourself in this sport? Tend to continue?
Well, I think with serious training, dedication, and the future, even for the future.
All right. What are your thoughts about Tobago and the whole experience here?
Well, it's not my first time here.
You've played here before?
I played here last year.
Okay. So you should remember me?
The physical.
but
yes, but it's not my first time here, so the experience has been well. But I mean, I say it was, I have to go for this year, same thing.
All right, something I'm going to ask.